evening, everyone. I'm Kim Lemon. We are following some breaking news right now in Lancaster County. A police standoff is underway in Ephrata. It's happening in the 800 block of West Main Street. Several blocks around the area are being evacuated. So let's get right to News 8's Mike Straub, who is live near the scene with more on what's happening. Mike?
Hi, Kim. That 800 block of West Main Street is a few blocks from here. We're being kept from there for our own safety. What we're talking about here is right near the 322-272 interchange, familiar with the area in and around downtown Ephrata. Police received a phone call around 12:23 this afternoon of shots fired from that apartment building. Police have confirmed finding at least one bullet hole in an adjoining apartment. For the safety of those residents, that building was then evacuated. Police have been trying to contact the resident of where that shot came from, and so far they have not been able to reach that person.
Out of an abundance of caution, we've evacuated the building and set up a perimeter. We're in the process of trying to make contact with one resident in the apartment building we have not been able to account for.
Police still have the building surrounded at this hour, and this is really making quite a traffic nightmare in and around Ephrata tonight as well, because we said that 322-272 interchange, kind of the main intersection, if you will, in the Ephrata area, so it's tying up traffic in and around this borough. That's the latest right now, Kim. We'll have updates as they come to us.
Certainly.